The hymnody begun by John and Charles Wesley became one of the most powerful evangelizing influences in England. It was John who edited, organized, and published the endless flow of hymns. It was John Wesley who realized the importance of hymn singing in the work of the church. Yet, it was mainly Charles who provided hymns for the spread of Methodism and for the whole body of Christian churches in the following centuries.